This is an example of an animated circuit in action. So here we have a card made by one of my students, and as I slide my finger along this button, you can see that lights will illuminate until I reach the end and the arrow lights up. I can slide forwards, I can slide backwards, I can move fairly quickly, I can move fairly slowly, but as I move my finger along, I light up different parts of the circuit in order. Now the way this works is actually fairly simple. Here's a diagram of my circuit. You can see I have my negative line in black, my positive line in red, and these purple marks represent LEDs. So looking at this, you can see that I don't actually have a connection from my battery to each of these lights, right? There is a break in the line. Across this break in the line, there is a large piece of copper tape, which when pushed down, will actually connect one side of the line through the copper tape to the other side of the line, closing the circuit and lighting up the thing. So if I were to push down here, I close this circuit, this one lights up. If I push down here, I close this circuit, this one lights up, and so on until I reach the end and the arrow lights up. So that is how you would make an animated paper circuit.